Hey everybody, it is February 12th, 2023, Sunday. It's probably about 60 degrees here in Alachua, Florida. Now, I just got through making another video just a couple of hours ago in Lake City, Florida. You might want to watch that one, by the way. And I said in that video that that was my last stop for the day before I get home from my trip to Georgia. I live in Central Florida, so I'm on my way back. But I learned I should probably not make promises because I just couldn't pass this up. I'd seen a few things about Alachua. I don't know anything about it. I still don't know anything about it. But when I saw the road sign and the exit for Alachua, I said, I'm gonna go take a gander at this. And I'm glad I did. I drove through it. It's very small. This should take no more than 20 minutes. But I think you're going to like what you see. It's a very cute, historic town. Being Sunday, nothing's really open, so it's quite dead down here. What amazes me about Alachua is that, as small as it appears, it has a population of about 10,000 people, give or take. That surprised me, because I've been in towns that look smaller than this that had half the population, or even just a tenth of it. So I was just kind of amazed that there's this many people here, but you just don't see them out today. Now, here behind me, there's a small park for the kids, and there's this baseball field out here, and a nice city hall across the street, which I will not get to. But I think you're going to enjoy this 20-minute or so stroll. And if you do, let me know. Leave a comment down below. Tell me if you've ever been to Alachua, or if you live here, or if you know somebody. Fill me in. Because I have never made it up this way, and I don't know when the next time will be. So I'm interested in what you have to say. All right. Let's get walking. Thanks for joining me, by the way. Continue to tag along with this video and all the other walking videos that I have. I think you'll enjoy them. Let's get going.